much about my future. The only way to protect it.
Well, whatever the portal is, that could help us.
Oh, there. Well, apparently, only those who use the portal can be opened. So unless you can wield magic, I'm afraid you're going nowhere. Can you?
Not much, because you just expect us to stay here. What about protecting your precious future?
That's exactly what I'm going to do.
He means to kill us.
No. I mean to put you someplace safe. Someplace even I dare not go. Where I stole the magic that is too dark or unpredictable, even for me.
Out of the book.
Yes.
The book.
I need to do this one favor. Tell Ashley handsome again.
Wait, don't touch anything. If Uncle's afraid of this stuff, it's gonna be a reason.
I'm just trying to figure a way out. Somebody else. Listen to me, Swan. You're not. Time to stop running.